Thank you very much. I think the press will have enough time to take more photographs. May I request, can we please move on to the next session? The mic to you. Yeah, Ms. Malini.
Hi, this is Ms. Malini, and congratulations on your book, Shut Up. I want you to know that you, the book cover is actually going viral on the internet. I wanted to know how you feel about that. And Mr. Bachchan, you use Twitter and social media so much. So, Aapko Kya Lagta Hai, how do you feel about social media? And you use it so well. So, what do you think is special about it?
Brilliant.
It's something that's very modern. I just felt that it was a lovely way to communicate with your well-wishers and fans. And I've had a wonderful experience with them. And it really gives you an opportunity to build a family of friends and well-wishers. And I enjoy doing that. What is the name of the hero of the book, of the story?
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Any further questions?
जी मैं इस लायक नहीं हूँ कि किताब लिख सकूँ. मैं तो उनसे कहूंगा कि ना लिखें क्योंकि कुछ उनको मिलने वाला है नहीं. सुनाई नहीं दे रहा मैडम आपका.
क्या वजह है कि आप इजाजत नहीं देंगे? आपकी लाइफ इतनी इंटरेस्टिंग रही, आपकी जो जर्नी है बॉलीवुड में, जो स्ट्रगल है, फिर जो स्टारडम आपको मिला है, जो लोग पढ़ेंगे तो काफी इंटरेस्टिंग.
मैं क्या इजाजत दूंगा आपको? आप आपको अगर लिखना हो आप लिखिए. I think they should read this book called Murder in Bollywood. बहुत सी किताबें हैं लेकिन बहुत से सक्षम कलाकार हैं हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में, निर्देशक हैं, निर्माता हैं. उनसे ये प्रश्न पूछना चाहिए. मुझ में इतनी काबिलियत नहीं है कि मैं किसी एक कहानी को पढ़ सकूं और ये एक मुझे एहसास हो कि इसकी एक बहुत अच्छी फिल्म बन सकती है. लेकिन बहुत से ऐसे निर्देशक निर्माता हैं जिनको है इसके अकल और बहुत सी ऐसी कहानियां हैं उनके पास.
एनी फर्दर क्वेश्चंस?
हम होशियार खान होना चाहिए.
जैदी साहब, जो मैंने नाम सोचा था पहले कैरेक्टर का था वो था इंस्पेक्टर हुसैन शहरियार खान, लेकिन वो कुछ ज़्यादा लंबा था एंड पीपल वुड नॉट कनेक्ट टू इट. तो मैंने हुसैन को और शहरियार को ज्वाइन करके होशियार कर दिया. And it is a name I hope people find catchy and the character grows.
So for those who have not understood the context, this is a crime thriller in which the investigator's name is Inspector Hoshiar Khan. Imagine ek cop hai jiska naam hi Hoshiar hai, to khud kitna hoshiar hoga. So tell me, how did you get the idea of, you know, making a writing a story which is based in Bollywood and serial killing?
देखिए, व्हाट हैड हैपेंड वाज आई थिंक इन द 19th प्रोडक्शंस बैक देन, डेविड ओ सेल्ज़निक, सेसिल बी डेमिल, शी वाज वर्किंग विद ऑल ऑफ देम. शी वाज बेसिकली अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ डांसर एंड शी वाज ब्रूटली मर्डर्ड. एंड द डिटेक्टिव्स द फ्रॉम लॉस एंजेलिस होमसाइड हु इन्वेस्टिगेटेड द केस हैड टू क्वेश्चन अ होल लॉट ऑफ सेलिब्रिटीज, सम ऑफ द बिगेस्ट नेम्स इन हॉलीवुड, एंड दे कुड नॉट मेक एनी हेडवे बिकॉज एवरीबडी क्लैम्प्ड अप एंड दे वर टू पावरफुल, दे कुडंट गेट क्लोज टू देम. And the investigation closed down. Till today, it's an unsolved case. That gave me the idea of setting a murder mystery in Bollywood. But the only difference is a fictional detective will actually solve it. So that's how it came about.
Shut up.
देखिए, that's that's not my call. Let whoever buys the rights, if it happens, let them take a call on that. And if it's, I don't have anything to say at this point. Thanks.
Mr. Bachchan, one question from you. Since you know his grandfather was an actor, his father was an actor, did you ever think when you saw him in his teenage years that he will also turn out to be a good, menacing villain?
Why are you putting him in that category? Look at him, he's such a handsome young man, play the leading role. But I really want to say that I consider myself very fortunate to be sitting here today, because I've had the honor, the privilege to have worked with his grandfather and with his father and with his uncle. And I cannot tell you what a wonderful moment it is for me to be here in the company of Shadab today for the launch of his book. It's, as I said earlier, it was really quite unbelievable for me to imagine somebody so small. Amjad and me were very, very close friends, and we spent some wonderful moments together, some very intimate moments, some moments of grief and tragedy, some moments of great happiness. And I can only wish you and your family all the very best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bachchan, for gracing this occasion. We are so happy and so grateful.